Nick, I think I found something. Here, catch.
I know what this is.
What is it?
I've been searching all my life for this. We're going back to Stanford. I checked the handwriting. This is the real deal. Jane Stanford, circa 1905.
She must have written this just before she died.
It looks like it. But why? To whom it may concern.
My name is Jane Stanford, and I fear I don't have much time. Fundamental to this note is that you follow every word. It is a story so grand you may find it hard to believe. As you may know, my husband and I have amassed a tremendous fortune through our successes in rail. Of course, fortunes attract attention, that of jealousy and desire. We couldn't trust the banks. We couldn't trust anyone. We had to secure our fortune somehow, so we had to create a diversion. It was actually Leland Jr. who came up with the idea.
I've got it. A university. What if we created a university as a disguise to hide our treasure?
That's my boy.
And so it was. The Leland Stanford Junior University. We took all of our wealth, treasures, goblets, trinkets, everything of value this region has to offer, and hid it right where the rolling foothills rise. Our treasure has remained untouched all this time, but I fear I've been poisoned, and my time runs short. I pray this message finds a person of pure intentions and extraordinary standard. The treasure awaits. Jane.
Where do we start? She hasn't even told us what we're looking for.
I think she did.
And more importantly, we're the only ones who know.
They know.
What do you mean? Is there some sort of encryption? You don't want me to have to pee on the back of this, do you?
What? No, that's sick. I wonder where your mind wanders sometimes. No. Jane left us a clue in the note. That's why dating the letter was so important.
Well, Google said that she died in 1905.
Okay. We can take the 19th word from the beginning of the document.
Fundamental.
Okay, and the fifth word.
Concern? The fundamental concern?
I'm not sure.
Wait, the fifth word from the back is standard. The fundamental standard to the computer clusters.
Wait. After all these years, a secret like that, it's only going to be on the original document. We're going to have to steal the fundamental standard. So, where do you think the original would be?
Wait, you don't know? But you always know. I'm sorry, you know, it's just this doesn't happen often. I love to take this small victory for myself.
No time. Where to?
The president's old house, of course. Looks like we're gonna be serving up some karma.
Okay, listen carefully. This is the former president's estate, so we're only gonna get one try. The fundamental standard is located exactly 18 stories up, behind a 4-inch thick case of plexiglass fiber, monitored 24/7 by security guards, both on-site and remotely. We're only gonna have a sliver of time, so we have to make sure we do this right.
Got it.
What?
No time for questions. This prism was also underneath. I think someone was trying to hide it. We should keep it.
But wasn't there a security guard?
Hey guys, any way I can help? Yes, I believe that you were known to teach the class Computer Science 106A, and I believe that these encryptions have taken their source from there. Would you be able to decipher any hidden clues in that message?
Is that the fundamental standard?
Yes.
Let me take a look. It looks like it's telling you to go to the main quad.
That's incredible. How did you figure that out?
Well, it says it right here at the bottom.
Oh.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, my pleasure. Would either of you guys like some fruit?
Okay, Chris told us that if we follow these steps, it'll lead us to our next clue. We're in the dead center of the quad. Are you ready? Turn left. Move. Turn left! Move! Turn left! Move! Turn left! Move! Turn left! Move! 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 Turn left! Turn left! Turn left!
Wait, why can't I just turn right?
It's because we're extending Carol, not Super Carol.
Turn right, right? That's a social, right? Everyone wants to turn right.
Okay, we only have a few more. Move. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Move. Pick beeper. This plaque, there's a name. Robert Cutler. And these numbers, they're coordinates to Meyer Library.
But Meyer Library was demolished in 2015.
Not all of it. When they closed Meyer Library, they sealed off a portion forever. And I know how we're gonna get there.
How?
The same way you get anywhere on this campus you're not supposed to.
Not again. I told myself I'd never come back here. How do you even know where we're going?
It's the treasure. I can feel it calling to me.
Really?
No, I'm using Google Maps. Wait. We're here. Stop. Don't even move.
I guess some things here never change.
No, not that. This library is sealed, and we're the only ones here.
Okay.
And whose footsteps are those?
Quick, to nonfiction!
Quick, look under C. Got it. That's brilliant! We just need to find that door! They're here!
Now what do we do?
There's gotta be something more to this. We didn't do all this work for nothing. We're missing something.
I don't know. I think we should just go back.
No. To where? They're waiting outside for us. There's gotta be something else. I just wish we had
Look,
thought this through
Nick,
more.
I think I found something. Here. It says Stanford. for those of pure intentions and extraordinary standard. Shouldn't it say standards?
No, wait. That's the same text from Jane Stanford's letter. And that looks like a notch for the prism. We should give some of it back to the university after we take a large cut for ourselves.
Just one moment, gentlemen. Yes, it is I, President Marc Tessier-Lavigne of this here Stanford University. I must commend you both on all of your efforts in finding this treasure. Admittedly, one of the reasons why I accepted this position was so that I could be closer to the treasure. Unfortunately, the clues proved too difficult for my men and me to solve. Now, this is America, so you are both free to go. However, since this is my museum, I must ask, might I check your bags?
Fuck.